Very, very fortunate to be one of those chosen to get an AD400 Pro for testing. Comparing it with the AD600, they're very, very similar in appearance. And you can just see that the 600 is slightly bigger in diameters, is fitted with a native fitting on it. The way I'll be using it is with the Bowen's adapter configured, and so I've metered with my favourite SMDV A-90 softbox and a beauty dish, but also compared it to the bare bulb, and these are the readings I've got.